And Ty Lawson made a beautiful move, just couldn't finish, and we've got a foul underneath. And it's on Cousins. And that's his third personal foul. Kostakoufis will now check into the lineup. And with 4:14 left, the Kings will go the rest of the way without Cousins.